Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can create playlist on MX Player. Watch the video till the end so that you'll be able to do the following activities by yourself. Before moving on to the video, make sure you like this video and subscribe to our channel. Okay, now let's move straight into the video. Open your MX Player app, which can be downloaded through App Store. In the bottom side, you can see there are various options such as videos, songs, me, search, and downloads. When you go to the songs, you can see there are various songs, different songs of different artists and different languages, mainly Hindi. And middle, you can see there are about the person's profile. That is, you can see notifications here, downloads here, watch histories, watch lists, my playlist, my favorites, videos, and many more. So, to create a playlist, click on my playlist. Till now, there is no playlist of mine, so I click on create new playlist. Enter the name of what you want to name the playlist. Then click on create. So now your playlist has been created. Click on the playlist that just has been created, then click on add songs. Now search for the songs that you want to add here. Then click on the songs that you want to add. Then click on add, which is on the top right corner. So your playlist has been created. Similarly, you can create more playlists by clicking on create new playlist and then entering the name and doing the same procedure again. And that is how you create a playlist on MX Player. That is all for today. Thank you so much for watching till the end. If this video was helpful for you, do like, share, leave a comment down below, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon so that you'll get notified when we post new videos.